1v1 of the century.
I'm gonna get cooked. I ain't been hitting my snipes at all. Honestly, if I want anyone to beat me, it'd probably be one of you guys, because you guys actually like have some talent in the game.
Engage and destroy the enemy. All of them.
Nice shot. Nice shot. Oh. Ooh, he's hitting.
Let's make a deal. I help you win, and you give me tummy rubs for an hour.
Ooh, dang. Oh my gosh, dude, he's hitting such good snipes. I gotta give it to him. Ooh, dang, bruh. He can shoot. I might be screwed on this one. Oh my gosh, he's got me on that. Oh, nice.
Copy. UAV orbiting the AO. Recon.
Nice.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Ooh, I didn't predict that at all. That was a good play. Oh, nice. Oh my gosh, what a turn. What a kill, honestly.
Enemy UAV active.
Nice shot, dude. He is locked in, bro. This guy, we'll put him, like, Alcom and, like, two others on our sniper squad. What is this boomeranging? I hate COD sometimes. Why did I grapple that? Anyway. Stupidest decision in my life. Oh. Okay, yeah, you saw me. He predicted the hell out of that. It's the only thing that I'm not a fan of Codcaster with is like that zone peeking. So I think this probably will be the last time I do Codcaster. I trust that this guy's legit, but other people, I've had that issue. Ooh, out of ammo. This guy is like my favorite player to play against. Because he actually moves around the map. Like, Elcom and him are like the only two people that I've played against that have actually moved around and actually like played the 1v1. Normally it's just people that just like, you know, they run from your position and shit. He's fun because we could actually improve together. You need players that like actually challenge you. Alcom and him are like the first two people that have actually put on like a decent battle. And that's not me being cocky. They're just like actually really good. Out of ammo. Dude, that sucks. I did have one round, but like I wasn't gonna make that happen with one bullet. Nice shot. This guy wins, I'll get him a free Metadake shirt. He's gonna get it. Nah, dude, I ain't getting no comeback. He's actually like the first player to put actual snipes out, which is like awesome because then we can run search and we actually have somebody that can play. What a turnaround, bro. Make a deal. I help you win, and you give me tummy rubs. Oh my God, the roof. He's the first person that I'm gonna put in another round. Because I have one friend that's currently better at sniping than me. And I'm going to put you up against him because I think that you have a chance. Like, he's, like, a lot better than me. That was like the best sniper fight I've ever had. Best sniper I've ever played against.
The mission is complete.
On God. Holy shit. Bro.
GG's, Metadake.
I'm still getting you a shirt, bro. You're legit the best sniper I've ever played against.
Thanks, Metadake.
Dang, bro.
Almost. Dude, when I hit marked you twice.
I think if we played like 5 games, you'd, or like 10 games, you'd probably win half. I think we're about the same skill.